a whole lot of laughs. Pursuit of happiness, so we spend a lot of cash. Cool with company, not even trying to get the ass. Best summer in my life, I wish it could last. But that was the past, baggage chasing me. Of both of us, we weathered the storm faithfully. I don't know where maturity is taking me. My heart been aching me, it feel like lately we've been growing apart. I wanted to stay the same, can't let old age come in and change the game. You even change your name, acknowledge all my claims. But who put out the flames? They say true love is pain. I'm ignorant to your feelings, you need sexual healing. But I'm numb inside, I can't figure out the void. So I laid it, annoyed, annoyed. Have I destroyed the only one I trust? This only one of us. Since the day Kareem died, for 7 days and nights I cried inside. Cause I prophesied, still got love, I feel guilt. But that's spoiled milk and I'm boyish milk. I feel bad when you think I'm mad for no reason. Feel like I'm making a path for you leaving. Cause my attitude's without gratitude, I ain't mad at you. I just wish I could afford us a attitude. See, okay, black for you, I'm Rhino Ozzy. Cause even if I die, I will always come back for you. I'm the lesser half of you, you the backbone that keep the tracks warm. Proud to be Mrs. Antoine, I respect that. I just can't show it in the ways I want to, so I hope I don't blow it. That's the light of a pool with a chess game. On stress, man, baby, I wanna give you less pain. It's a bit much fatherhood, being a provider when you fucked up. Wanna give my kids everything, you a bigger wedding ring. I'm looking at collections and cut off notices. The reason I'm exposing this is anxiety. If I don't express it, my soul will just die in me. Even though I murdered these microphones, I'm still past due, so I'm taking out a title loan. My black thoughts are rooted in harmony. You gotta pardon me for all of my brutal honesty. It bothers me to see us drifting, so I had to spit you something uplifting. The nights get darker, the days get brighter, reminiscing on it.